racing. It's DTM and Danny Yunkadea gets a brilliant start. Timo Glock bogs down. And Marco Wittmann gets past him. Augusto Farfus might as well. Gary Paffett is trying. He's right in the middle of a three abreast sandwich there through turn number one, and he's going to lose out here. Joel Eriksson has not made the blistering start that we expected on wet weather tyres, but as they head up towards Ramos turn, turn number three, Danny Yunkadea stretching his legs already as all heck breaks out behind. Paul de Rester on a charge, he's on the inside of Marco Wittmann, but there was a touch, Robin Frijns has gone round, Gary Paffett is caught in that, damage to the Robin Frijns car. And Gary was really an unfortunate bystander in that, Ricky, just got caught.